Finally tonight, we return to Tottenham, a community once again in the spotlight. It's one of London's most diverse places and home to many people who are forming their own ideas about what it is to be British. As part of ITV's Fixers, a campaign to give young people a voice on the issues that matter to them, we asked one resident of Tottenham to tell us what it means to her.
My name is Linda Gyamfi. I'm 25 years of age. I was born and raised here in Tottenham, which is one of the most ethnically diverse areas in Europe. My parents are from Ghana, and I describe myself as British-born Ghanaian. My Fixers project is to bring together first and second generation migrants to raise awareness about the cultural issues that they experience in living in the UK. There are many cultural conflicts that a lot of people from a migrant background face. For example, interracial relationships in terms of marrying someone outside of the country, or could be someone outside of the religion.
For the young people brought up here, there can be conflicts with their parents who try to impose the cultural practices which they were brought up with. To define British, I think, would be quite difficult. Many young people feel more comfortable calling themselves a Londoner because London embraces the diversity. I think for non-white migrants, they will always keep their hyphenated identities because it's very difficult to be seen as British if you're not white.
I identify myself as British-born African. My mother and father and grandparents and so on have been born and raised in Jamaica. People do ask, do I not consider myself British? I do. However, my roots, my foundation, my culture, my heritage is African.
I would like to hold a series of panel discussions, bringing together different members of the community, talk about different issues. I believe there isn't that much of a platform out there. It's all kind of said between ourselves.
So how would you define being British?
Tea and scones. Like, would you like some tea and scones today?
You always see the footballers.
Today I've decided to get the ball rolling just to invite a few friends and have a discussion about the issues facing the communities.
We've got the issue of arranged marriage in Asian families. You see young girls get taken away on family holidays, and you kind of get married to your cousins, and then you're kind of given away with a dowry.
The issue of respecting elders. Here, you don't have the right to talk to somebody's child or discipline them. It's not your place. And so you could see that child going wayward, and you have to just keep looking.
In Nigeria, we were used to calling our teachers auntie and uncle. So I started in primary school, and I was like, oh, auntie. She was like, I'm not your auntie.
I really hope my project will bring together, unite all different communities and generations together in one room and create a solution.
And if you want any more information about Fixers and the projects featured, go to fixers.org.uk.